Fort Worth-based American Airlines reports $483 million in profits for the third quarter. American says demand for travel remains strong and is expecting its fourth quarter numbers to be even better. Government figures show airfare is up 43% over the past year.